A reminder to our audience, there's no false photography.